Hi, I'm Steve Douglas. I live in Lake Bluff, and I teach new media at Lake Forest High School.
I want to introduce the Chicago Summer Stories Project, a summer film experience for high school students to professionally create five-minute documentaries about the issues that matter most to them in and around Chicago. I wanted to take on the challenge of producing the summer film program because I believe it's essential to connect the next generation with opportunities to show and tell their stories. I've been doing this since learning from the best at ESPN. I took their process, added the understanding of media literacy, and I've been teaching it for the last 15 years. 8,000 projects later, I've refined the experience so everyone can feel comfortable telling their unique stories to their specific audience.
In the career space, the recruiting process doesn't focus as much on the things that actually matter. In a word, culture.
So when Apple came to me, and a couple others, about doing a summer film project, I was immediately engaged. As with all great projects, this is still very much fluid, but through a unique partnership with Kartemkin, one of the top documentary houses in the U.S., this is going to be a truly unique summer experience for the rising juniors and seniors in high school from Chicago area that apply. So how do you apply? Simply show and tell your two-minute story. Don't worry, your teacher will get their one-minute video recommendation too, so just focus on your passion, why this challenge of collaboration might be right for you, and how you could help the team. There are plenty of talented students who are going to apply. This program is for those who can collaborate with diverse groups of people who all have the same goal to show and tell a compelling, urgent story that affects your generation in Chicago today. I'm sure you have a bunch of questions, so check out the FAQs as we build it out. This is going to be amazing. So show and tell your story to be part of something special this summer in Chicago.